At the time, I understood the pain Lankin was in. Come home from war expecting peace. But in Lankin's case, all he found was pain. Heartbreak. Ain't no way that doesn't drive you down into the muck and mire. Anyways, I was thinking, hoping really that if I could help him find a little closure, maybe we could shift his focus away from the Marcanos. See, he was in a coma when we laid Sammy and Ellis to rest, so he ain't never had a chance to say his goodbyes. Thought maybe if he did, he might see that he had a chance at a normal life. If there ever was a soul more wrong than I, I do not know him. We need to get on inside.
What the hell?
Help me! Oh God, they come in!
Who is?
Them.
Get back here, Anna.
Stay with her.
Let's go. Come on.
Feel his blood. He's right fucking...
Somebody take him out!
Jesus. Who the fuck were those people? Should use my recon camera here. Everybody tells a story.
Ron! Get out of here!
Shot him as he was running away. Ligature marks. Must have had him tied up.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Don't hurt me, please.
So they drag him in here. When he tries to escape, they shoot him dead. But why were they in here at all? Now what the hell happened to you? Looks like he took a knife to the gut. Interesting. No signs of being restrained. kind of tattoo might mean something. Seen a card like this. Flowers hand painted. Looks like you messed with the wrong girl. Covered in blood. That's what that girl Anna was saying. This thing looks ritualistic. These markings. Strangest thing. Think I have what I need. Should go meet with Father James.
Fatigue. Maybe even combat stress reaction. But I think the term that I always preferred was shell shock. We all heard it said before that war is hell. Ain't no surprise there. The pain, the guilt, the anger and the rage for what you were forced to do in a wartime situation sticks to your soul. So I knew right then and there that whatever that girl was going through was some kind of war. Because there was hell burning in her eyes. I've been talking to Anna about those men over at Sammy's. They didn't drag her over there. She went with them, willingly.
That don't make any sense. This girl was running for her life. And on the inside of Sammy's, there were three words written on the wall. Covered in blood. Never seen anything like it.
Sammy ever tell you boys stories about the Asanglante?
Sure. Thought he was just trying to scare us.
Asanglante is French for covered in blood. Now, they can be traced back to the original settlers who came here looking for a new life, but instead found only death. It all turned around when they incorporated the new ceremonies into their religious practice.
Like human sacrifice. That part always stuck with me. So you think Anna's one of them?
All I know for certain is that girl is mixed up with a bunch of very bad people.
Lincoln?
I need to show you something. Can you shed any light on this?
Look, Cher. My eyes have been on you for weeks now. I see the shit you put up with around here.
It's not so bad.
What about the way Phil back there can't keep his hands off your ass? Or the way the cheap bastards around here never leave you a tip? That not so bad? This place ain't ever gonna deliver the happiness you deserve. But we can.
Why are you saying such sweet things to me?
Maybe you shouldn't be asking why I'm saying these things to you. But why hasn't someone said them to you sooner? Be part of us, Anna, baby.
Bonnie, she made me feel welcome, like I belonged.
Is that why you went to Sammy?
Well, they didn't give me a choice. They said it was the only way that I could be purified.
Let me go. I won't say anything. Please.
Well, I tried to stop them, but I couldn't. I just had to get out of there, and he... The crying. And the tears and the blood, he was... Joking the sadness.
Look at me, Anna. People like this have a process for indoctrinating folks. Where else did Bonnie take you?
A nightclub. Louis Blanche, that's where they bring people into the family.
Yeah. I know it. A hippie club downtown.
And that playing card? That's the only way they'll let you inside.
Got you. Hey, you did good here, Anna.
You did good. I did good. Careful of the fallen sky. The mind is in the flesh.
This girl needs help. Doctors and nurses looking after her.
You really think that's what'll happen? Girl like her with nothing to her name? I mean, they'll toss her in a padded cell and just forget about her. We both know how much this city cares for the poor and the infirmed.
So we're all she's got.
I'll get her some nourishment. You do what you got to do, son.
Thanks, Father.
invite only, friend.
Lucky I got one right here.
Friend of mine named Anna had a card just like that. Used to come in all the time. Ain't seen her since she went off with one of Bonnie's groupies.
She's not in a good way, and I'm here to have a word with Bonnie about it.
Get in here. I'll give you the nickel tour, if that will help you help Anna.
Private Twinkle Toes, where do you think you're going?
Just showing our new guest around. Mind the door for me, would you? I'm Oscar, by the way.
Lincoln, you serve?
Army, till Uncle Sam declared me undesirable.
Shit. Sorry, man. Artie always just jumping?
Free drugs and booze will do that. Bonnie's people kept this circus going non-stop.
You not a fan?
I don't trust the bitch. Her and her fucked up little inner cycle.
You like that? Cause I got a line on a real party. Come on.
I don't know. I got work.
And there she is in the flesh. Bonnie fucking Hollis.
Look at you all. The best, most beautiful new Bordeaux has to offer. And you deserve to drink. Enjoy some herb. Enjoy the night. Let your mind ascend. The sky's the limit.
Come on. I want to show you something, Bonnie. In the storage room. Maybe you can make some sense of it.
Bonnie's really got her hooks in him.
Oh, she does that. Picks out the neediest ones. Then she makes Bonnie Hollis the thing they need most. See them fellas guarding the door down there?
VIP area.
Can't say. But Bonnie always keeps armed guards on the door. Heard him talking about places of darkness. Last I saw Anna, they were taking her down there. I was bringing some kegs up, found this black light over there in the back.
What were they using it for?
Have a look for yourself on the wall.
Some kind of black light. Might be able to find my way with this.
What the fuck are you doing down here, Oscar?
Hey, just be cool.
I should drag your fairy ass out onto the dance floor and stomp it.
Okay, you got me scared. Asshole.
Oscar, what are they doing downstairs?
I can't be sure, but whatever it is has something to do with those symbols. I'll see if I can get the guards on the door away. For a minute, at least. But you gotta move fast.
Thanks, Oscar. By the way, I think tonight might be your last night working at Nuit Blanche.
Don't get yourself killed down there.
What a trip, man. It is so fucking beautiful. What a...
Think I need your help, fellas.
Don't even look at Mabel.
I can't feel my face. Can you see my face?
Again last night. Laugh out, laugh in.
Cover my asshole
ass
with a gun.
Watch it.
My kids seem to love it.
Is that boy healed?
Get away!
He shot that guy.
Run!
Kill me, please, please. Get away! Get away! Run! Run away!
People probably went through here. You need to find a way to track them. like Bonnie's people have come through here. Storage. It's like a place over in the bayou. Wells Park. Fuck. I remember reading about this. Arson. Killed a bunch of black kids over in Barclay. Altars. I think they match places around the city. This motherfucker. Old Rebel General Braxton Mosby Harless. He and his whole clan at our old house up in Frisco Fields.
You shouldn't be here. She belongs with us, Mr. Clay. She needs us. Now, more than ever.
Never get anywhere near Anna.
You know, I had a feeling you might be resistant to my charms. Can't blame a girl for trying. We believe that humanity's ultimately doomed, Mr. Clee.
You get no argument from me.
Have you ever seen the lifelight drain from another man's eyes, Mr. Clay?
I have.
It's a beautiful thing. Pure. Intimate. My blood gave birth to this city. Owned it. Now I look around and all I see is filth.
sitting where well-borns once reigned.
How sad for you.
You're gonna pay Pika share. Maybe you want to sit a spell.
Fine.
Tell me where she is.
Go fuck yourself.
Phil, we'll know their name. The blessed belongs to me, Mr. Queen.
Gonna cut you up, little piggy.
No, he's not. Mine.
Look at him. There's more than enough pieces to go around.
Give us the girl, piggy.
Come on,
you
ain't afraid of you.
Over here, there he is. Oh, shoot.
Wait.
Stay low.
Boy's got it in for me.
You tough one.
We're getting shredded.
We're gonna find you. Get the pieces back to Bonnie, boy.
Just keep looking up
see,
for me.
Boy, I ain't playing.
Kill that boy.
How the hell do we
beats the fuck out of me
there.
Where he went. Gonna root you out.
officer's rebel uniform. Belongs in the trash. The symbol's like the one at Sammy's, called the filth. Must represent the folks they sacrifice. They come too, so fight back. Like I'm getting company.
Boy's gonna be running. Shit, he slipped away.
Headed that way. Go see what you can find.
keep looking for you, boy. On the bright side, I get claimed.
He's right fucking there!
Getting my ass out of this shit.
Some bitch got me pinned!
Long as I'm breathing, the Mongols will not prevail.
Gonna make us work for it.
Ain't here. Keep looking.
You're here somewhere. I know it. We'll find who did this.
Gotcha.
Guess he saw where that was going.
Where'd he go?
He's still here.